Impulse can be difficult to understand. In a very simplified way, impulse is a product of how much force we apply and how long we apply that force. And that creates an impulse that alters the motion of objects. Here's a quick example. If I apply a force for a short period of time, I get a little bit of change in motion of the chair. If I apply that same force but for a longer period of time, you notice I'm getting a greater change in motion of that chair. Greater impulse, greater change in motion.